Yes, we're all friendly. Everything is awesome. Ooh, would you like some incense? For 6 gold per turn plus some flask gold? What? No, don't be a jerk. Yeah, there we go. I mean, I could ask for some flats. I probably could have gotten 8 gold on top of the 7 gold per turn there. And it's those little efficiencies that really add up on higher difficulties, which is why I don't play on deity, because I'm too lazy for that. You need to get bopped, and the only way I can bop you is by doing that, so I will do so. You could probably use a little bit of full healing before you move up. You're gonna s How are we gonna do this? It's a great question. You're perfectly safe to continue to attack here, which is awesome. You, with the range people, I really do not want to use the insta heal. Because I want to get to the range and indirect fire and all that. Oh, and this is my scout guy with the double movement. Good. Makes it a lot easier to run away. So let's do that. There's. Oh, yeah, I forgot that these siege items have, like, no vision. Because there's a guy sitting over here, right? So if I go here, there's risk, but I guess this was already at risk. Yeah, you know what? Let's just do that. That's fine. And do I want to get a tick of healing here? I think I actually want to march forward with you. You're going to set up and kill him. Thieves! Money's still okay for now. Actually, it's coming very, very well. It wouldn't hurt to still have more money makers, obviously. And actually, you know what? We might go and build some of our national wonders here. Even though these are my military buildings, we've actually got it. What the shit? I would like to purchase a. Can't buy a musket up here. Let's buy a scout. Oh, and you become a musket. Sure, why not? So that road's done. Drill. Cover. That Austrian settler. So funny. Do that. Arabia? No, we're gonna take it. If it was a city-state, I would return it, but it ain't. So I won't. No, we're not gonna bombard, so just next turn. God damn it, Morocco, with the spam here! Yeah, we're gonna have to run through all that at some point. And you're embarking, so we're not gonna be able to capture. Well, we can capture one of you. If the scout can reach you, which I'm not sure that we can. God damn it, every time. Because I think about the peace treaty between turns, when I've got a million years to wait for, and then by the time it's the turn, then I've got prompts. I wish you could sort of take more action. In Civ 4, you could take a lot more actions in between turns when the AI was processing. Mostly you could fiddle with your city production, because it didn't do anything until the next turn. It's just UI stuff. All right, let's try it again. Huns, what you got? Hey! I love this! And he'll give me 8 gold per turn. Okay. If you insist. Oops, not you. Actually, I should probably see what the Zulus are willing to do. 7 gold per turn! Okay. If you insist. All right, let's murderify these fuckers. Yeah, so we did have that impi there. Boom. I really want to take the city. You guys, we all want to take the city, right? We're all in agreement for that. I run back here? Probably. I'm gonna move back to the Great General just in case something weird happens there, although I don't think so. Curses. Almost certainly he'll go to sea. Oh, wait, we're at peace with the Romans, right. So I couldn't have taken it anyway. Unless I did things in a different order. Which I didn't, so I can't. I guess it's pretty evenish distance. I want to go this way, actually, because I think it's a little less bottlenecky and dense. You just move over here and we'll automate you in a second as soon as there's no more threats. 60 gold per turn, extra money in place. You're going to start building a courthouse over here very slowly, which is fine. Might buy another worker soon. Tate City has chocolate. It does have chocolate. Chocolate, chocolate. Chocolate for the chocolate god. You have 4,000 gold. Jesus. What's going on here? Yeah, we're going to take Ondini, then peace out, then go after Morocco. You're right. We need to take Morocco before they get nuts. You know what? I'm betting one of my cities wants cotton or something. I'm going to do this. Maybe we don't. The second I start talking about stuff with Morocco. No, we prefer to go it alone. I mean, I think we have been friends with them before, so it's not out of the blue. But yeah, take Ondini. Yeah, no, selling the horses still is a big move. In fact, I got lots of horses. Would you take, like, 6 horses? 5, or whatever. Yeah, there we go. That sounds good. Should actually see if anyone else wants to buy horses. I haven't been looking for that in a little while. Drunk advisor is way too drunk to give good advice anymore. That's okay. God damn it! I need to pull back my spy. I keep getting robbed, but we're so close to finishing it. It's been unknown every time. We have no idea who's stealing this shit, so we can't tell them to stop. Pew! Oh, we didn't kill it? Really? Really? Hmm. You can't shoot there. Although, you're my scout guy, so you can go here and then still shoot, so we're going to take advantage of that. Faith purchase, population, unit promotion. You're going to do that and that. I'm going to automate you now. Oh, you went away. I'm going to stay here in case you decide to land again. Bam. Rest. Swap. Shoot him. No one else can attack there, so we're going to do that. This is a cross river and everything, major defeat. But I don't think you can... Oh, man, there's a caravan. I don't think you can do anything to me as a punishment. You wait there. You fix that, which is great. Now you can come and build me a farm over there. Alright, go and auto-explore. Tank it up. Bookmark for that. Musketmen done. I think a couple of trebs here from the front line. And that'll sort of wrap things up. Hi from Sweden, sent in another tip. I just saw my third favorite YouTuber streaming now, Yogscast. You are, of course, my favorite. Oh, that's sweet. Oh, you're almost as sweet as the amount of sugar that's around Thebes. I don't care about an embassy, but I want gold per turn. Okay, you're doing 6, which makes sense based on what you're offering. Okay. Yeah, I stole my gems. Well, you're right. They were going to be my gems. Yes to research agreements. Sure, open borders right now is fine. That was a surprising amount of damage. Although this was the one who was already pretty damaged, actually. But clearly you got to pull back. Dies for sure. Sure, yeah, that's fine. What do people want? People are demanding silk dyes. Oh, there's going to be We Love the City, King Day in Khartoum. That's way too risky. Do it that way. Actually, be better. We've got Trebs coming. Maybe we'll just hold off, actually. Yeah, let me cancel your movement. Obviously, we gotta pull back with this guy. There's no choice there. Whereas here, things are kind of dicey all of a sudden. I think I'm fine with fortifying and fortifying. They'll get a little bit of healing that's going to be okay. Although, I guess I'll swap here. That's probably better. You're going to build me a farm, because we need some food there desperately. I guess I'll do this. I'll obviously be opened up to a lot of shooting, but it's going to be okay for now. All right, you know what we're going to do? We are definitely going to make a move to put a citadel there. All right, you're just gone, so I guess that's fine. Why don't you make your way down to here? And you can't be reached because of the marsh, so I guess you're going to sit here and bombard. I'm going to set up a kill over there, but barely. 14 more minutes. How close are we to, like, the next unit up? Like, cannons, artillery we would need. So this is still going to be good for the sea-based stuff. I think after that we've got to pick up our industrial theory into rifling or something like that. Like, keep the tech going as much as possible, which has been hurting from the start of this war. So that's a road now, which is nice. Or, it was supposed to be a road. Keep working on that. I should see if he's interested in piecing out. It's almost impossible. It's very unlikely. Sistine Chapel. That's okay. Although, yeah, we're not getting it to be our user wonder bonus. This war's gone on very, very long. We didn't lose anything. We did take a city. But the cost, I mean, ultimately, I don't think this has put us ahead. It's put us in a better position relative to the Zulus. But, you know, some of our lead, you can see the Celts are actually doing impressive. Fucking astronomy stolen, too. Jesus Christ. Steal the tech so I can put you in my capital. God damn it. Holy shit. That's kind of suicidal. Not literally, but... you can go here. Actually, I probably shouldn't have attacked then. I mean, I should have bombarded first, but... I'm getting salty here. Rest. You just stay there for now. You can't shoot anything. Gotta hit this train. I think, you know what? Out of curiosity. Yeah, no peace. That road finished, and you can't advance, so that's okay. Tell you what, you pull back, move this other great general here, which should be perfectly safe, and they'll be in a better position after. And you know what? This is a small little road. We're gonna get that connected up. It's going to help the flow of things. Yeah, I'd really like to just play the tech game here. I got to figure out a way to put a nail in this coffin. Take the city, take the chocolate. Burn this to the ground if we can. Although it's less of a priority. I mean, gems, nice, yes, but... Alright. Citadel. Give me more ability to heal up and stuff. Oops. There we go. And actually, I'm going to do another here, and then that prop. Oh, there will be enough, actually. Nice. You're very low. I'm actually... Since you're not a ranged unit, I'm going to take the insta-heal here, and then get you to sit and guard that citadel with a great general inside. You're healing over here, which is fine. You're healing over there, which is fine. You're going to go here. You'll probably get bombarded again, but it shows us a little bit of stuff, which is good. You, again, will take the insta-heal, even though it hurts my heart. The superpower of Quillotine. Turn the sugar around thieves into salt. That's right. I can't believe we're at 33 happiness. It's so backwards. Yeah, sure. Moving over there. Pull back. Do they still get to keep... If these are upgrades, they're probably new units, but... I was wondering, like... If the rifles would keep their old Zulu bonuses or some crap like that, which would be pretty bad. Undo that. Okay, so I'm just going to pull out of range for a second so that can heal up while we let other things catch up. You are... Oh, I should put you in the city first to increase the city's strength. Bombard you. I'm going to do that, knowing that I won't kill you, so that way I get to stay in the city, the citadel, which is going to be good. That's a little bit too many sources of attack. So I'm going to pull back to here because I'll be protected by the jungle and the marsh. You are just going to heal for a little bit. I'm going to pull back with the Great General just to make sure. There's our steel technology, finally. We're going to steal chivalry. It's only going to be 4 turns. But now we can move our spy to be a defensive one. Shaka is plotting against Maria. Let's definitely let her know. Share intrigue. I don't suppose you'd be interested in declaring war on the Zulus at this point, would you? No. Oh well. You know what I could do with my other great general? Is build the citadel here, take the chocolates, and then peace out. Look at these guys. Yeah, we got to make a rip through to Morocco. I mean, I'd like to go back to a time of peace so I can finish up my tech ups, but there's not really an option there. Morocco's got a unique unit that's a gun type thing, right? One R. No. Two C's? How the fuck do you spell Morocco? There we go. There's two of something. Berber cavalry. Replacing regular cavalry. Which, okay, alright. I think we've got to let this stuff heal. You got bombarded. I'm going to give you the rough promotion. I mean, you'll keep getting bombarded, and we don't have an easy way to heal. Which is kind of shitty. You can't shoot from there. There's not going to be an easy escape either if you get too low. Yeah, that's not going to work. God damn, these cities are annoying on this map. You need to go for, like, the range increases. And then you need to go over there. And you need to heal up. And you will basically do nothing. I can go here. I guess that would be safe. So I may as well. That's my archer guy. I'm just going to move you up to here for now. Well, we get everyone to tank up a bit. If anyone moves forward, we can shoot through the citadel, which is quite nice, with the great general. Next turn.
threatened by this guy,
but at the same time, it is nice to have a few more friends. We actually have a friendship agreement. I have a lot of happiness. You know what? I'm going to go ahead and do that. I really don't want to start too much. I mean, he's weak sauce, and he's just going to die at some point, but... Huh, that's interesting. So, you can spawn within my vision range. Actually, that might have been outside. Yay, research agreements. At least, like, taking... The war here in the desert will feel so different from the war in the jungle. Oh, we did get captured there. But I can do this. And then what? Yeah, I don't know. Probably die, actually, to his counterattack. All right, you do that. You've got... Oh, you've got the range. You can hit that, right, because that's on a hill, so that's good. And you can take another shot there, which is quite pleasurable. You're going to swing back this way. As are you... yeah. I'm going to ignore that other city for now. Pew. And, oh, that's the end of my turn. Pew. No pew. I mean, pew from here, which I guess I will. And then I'm not going to move there. That would be crazy. So I think that ends that turn. Everyone wants some of that sweet, sweet sugar that I have to offer. I'm the Candyman. Excellent. You take damage. You don't kill this. I'll be able to shoot you with two crossbows over here. Very good. These guys are basically healed. So I think they're actually going to start marching towards Undini. Undini! I know it's Utini, but still... England! Hello! The Celts and England. Interesting. I mean, we can probably play them off each other, right? That's the way it goes. Kill you. You stay there. I think I'm going to take the shot. And I'm going to march forward with these guys. Ah, that's a lot of dudes! I don't want to sit in the marsh, because it's penalty to defense. And these guys... Well, there's a river crossing here. I mean, there's bombards and stuff, but there's not that much. You know what? I'm going to risk it. In the interest of, like, finally putting an end to this goddamn war. Just like here, no one can really reach me because of the marsh, so I'm going to go and do that. I should probably rest you in, like, the city or something like that. Where'd you go? Don't know where to shoot here. But at some point, we'll move forward here, and then you'll have some options. Wow, look how much shit he's got over here! God, it's a never-ending carpet of impies. I think we should just come back when we've got artillery and we can indirect fire above the jungle. Which would be fine if this guy were willing to freaking peace out. I'm not going to peace out instantly, but just out of curiosity. You would give me 10 gold per turn for peace now. That's very interesting. I'm starting to get convinced that I can reach Ondini, huh? Well, I'm kind of convinced of that too. So we can shoot across here. More importantly, if I move... Oh, fuck it. We can do it. You go there. You go here. You go here. You go here. It's not going to be a cheap win. But we'll get there. I need to move my catapult or my trebuchet to there, but can I do it without just losing everything? And it seems pretty unlikely, actually. So I'm just going to fortify up there. I might move out of the marsh there, though. My position's not actually required. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Plus, it'll give me something to pillage there, assuming I survive that long. You are my fast mover, which is nice. Because it means I can move here and shoot. Very good. I'm not going to be able to plunder that this turn, but this will be okay. And this is still a safe move. I'm still wondering about throwing a citadel down here and stealing the chocolate. You know, if we can't take on Dini, that's going to be, like, the salted chocolate plan. Oh, it's 4 o'clock! No, I want to... Oh, the Fraxis stream is starting. You guys like me better, right? One more turn! One more goddamn turn! Ah! Yeah, that sucks. I mean, we'll be able to kill one in response, which is nice. But I still won't be able to move my trebuchet over here to bring some more damage to Undini. This trap is really safe, though. Alright, set up Bombard. This has got nothing over here still, which is a bit annoying. I'm actually thinking we should kill a treb rather than bomb the city. Even though it hurts a little bit. Since I can't move up with this guy, I'm going to do that. I should see if I can stay there and just offer threats. Yoink! Give me my worker back, you bastard. Stay there. The question is, do I move this guy at all? Probably not. I'm pretty sure he gets killed over in the open. You're still fine. You've got nothing going on, so stay there. I mean, I could go through the water or something, but I'm not going to do that. Stay there. Market done in Suez. Cool. Yeah, just start a frigate, even without promotions. It's fine. You're not gonna be a major, like, goddamn this Austrian settler. No. It's not going to be a major military producer, so going barracks armory would be a waste in Suez, but squeezing out one ship right now while we've got a moment, that's going to be okay. Ow! God, the amount of damage they do is sick. Can't write because of the rough terrain. Poop. It's just so difficult to bring more to bear to this. But we are doing some real damage over here. Nothing to pillage or anything. I don't know. You're going to die, but fortify up. You'll soak a hit. We'll have to find a way to get another unit in there. And... I can hold off for a while there, but probably not as long as I'd like. You go be automated. You are going to take barrage. And make your way over here. We might use you for Kangela. That road is finished. Great. Just go and be automated and hook up whatever you can find. You end your turn. You end your turn since we can't do anything with you. And you're going to go up over here and keep an eye on things. Oh, wait. Graz is Austrian. Right. Okay. Which is fine. I think we're going to build a few more buildings over here in my capital. I'm wondering if at a certain point, in case Mecha decides to attack across the way, if I should get some walls up over here, but I think we'll wait a little bit longer. Bringing more military down there is not going to help. Stable? Yeah, okay, sure. Stable, university. University first, actually. Because there's just not room for more units here. Although, if I built more, then that would give me more of a buffer against, you know, the likes of Morocco or something like that. Yeah, look at the happy. It's insane. My people are way too happy. It's not even right. Actually, I should be looking at making some more sales. I got a bunch of money, too. Lost that. We still have someone in melee range, but... That's a lot of stuff. No, and the iron. How about 7 gold per turn and 8? Thanks. Do I have any other redundant things? I still have some sugar and ivory. At a glance, I don't see... Oh, I could trade more of my horses away. I keep forgetting that I'm not using my horses. Good enough. Spicy banana has grown. Alright, the Treb is going to keep hitting the city. I'm actually wondering if it's worth spending a time. Yeah, you know what? I'm going to spend a turn doing this, even though that there's some risk there. Actually, there's a lot of risk going on here. Including this one. I take that. We can't risk losing you, so I've got to pull back here. I do that. You might get killed, but... And then again, I don't get to move this guy forward. This guy, he's got to stay alive. Which means... Oh, I'm going to do that. Kill him. I'm on really poorly defended terrain, but there's not a whole lot of attacks that can come in there, which is nice to see. Yeah, you've got to pull back. So that you can heal, you'll get damage this turn, but that's okay. You're now fine, Mr. Great Journal. In fact, if I'm confident that this place is safe, I'm tempted to do the Citadel thing, but I think Ondini will be mine, so I will assume that's the case. One more turn! Okay, maybe two. 91 gold per turn and 35 happiness. What is the sorcery? I thought I'm watching Quill. Are you saying I have a reputation that my people are always unhappy and I'm always broke? But those are the games that I win. Now I'm a little more concerned. Sure. I had a pee so bad, too. And I'm over time. And you guys are missing the Phyraxis stream. This is the last turn. Period. Which probably means Ondinia doesn't fall. Although we can archerfy it from here to in here. We have to see exactly how low it gets. It's going to be a hard decision to do that and not shoot these units, though. I don't feel that's going to be... Maybe? Especially since I can attack from here. Alright, this is probably... This is dumb. Normally I would spend turns killing the Impi again, but screw it. We're gonna do this. We're gonna do that. Yes! And you got no targets over here. You can move up there. That's fine. Do I want to move up to here? Not sure that I do. I think I just, like, chill, rest, heal. Move. Move. I don't know. You know what? We're stopping. We're stopping. Kangela's interesting. I would love to burn it to the ground. But I would also like peace. So we're going to put a cut in here. We're going to figure out what we do next time. Certainly, you know, give me your feedback. Let me know if you know, pushing to here makes sense. I think that it's there's not much to win by taking this, although we do deny them another city that will be much harder to take later on. So there is that. And actually, it's a pretty good city. I mean, obviously, Kampala could have had the deer and the gems, but you don't usually work all the tiles. And so having this being ours, deer, gem, ivory, sheep, frick, this is a really good city. And again, later on, it would just be a lot harder to take. I'm really thinking that the thing to do here is to push to Kangala, because it won't require us to build any more military units. So we can go back to rebuilding our infrastructure, which is what we already started to do, right? Caravans, universities, etc. We'll get a couple of ships over here. Get what we can to take that, and then position ourselves for the Moroccan stuff, which does have me very concerned. We may have to build a few more defensive units in the north. Because a sneak attack now by Morocco would be... That'd be painful. All right, got to put it in a cut. I'm going to switch over to the Firaxis channel and take a look at what they're doing over there. Curious to see their presentation. And see you next time.